Do it, Gemini! Uppy!
Don't tell me what to do!
Uppy! When in doubt, uppy!
I will not uppy.
Which way?
Oh my god, you're dead! 60%! How light is Mr. Game & Watch?
Hey, Kyle. On a money match?
Okay, I'm gonna say everybody's name. Let me know if you entered and you are not bragging at certain someone.
No names.
Bluebear, King James, Adorable Night, Rio, from Gemini, Shadow, Duck, Suna, Column, Casper, Duck,
what?
DG, Avery, Pillage, Failure, Jadaman, Moroku, Spada, Merrick, E-User, Avatars, Ghost, B-Smith, Nance, Julian, Death, and Seth.
Did you call Julian's name?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Please go up to the TO desk where you will be DQ'd. If you are from Kazoo, you are DQ'd. Oh my Fubear, Ryoku, Gemini, King James, Norbulent, Shadow, Neural King,
you got VR and play as Charizard, you will be fine.
Killage, Avatars, Ghost, Jay the Man, Avery, Duck, Seth, Casper, Dan, Failure, E-User, DG, and Beast. Okay, Julian, stop those friendlies.
Julian.
Okay, is
everyone
ready?
No!
Yeah!
Okay, so the first match on stream will be Moroku versus Spada.
Whoa!
Other sets that we have. Oh yeah, by the way, we have how many people? 26 people. That's good. Hey,
that's
great.
Hey,
be positive. Okay. Other sets we have Suna versus Dev. Suna versus Dev. He's got Swick. Callum versus Julian. Killer G versus Avatars. Merrick versus Ghost. Jada Man versus Avery. Ducks versus Seth. Casper versus Vance. Failure versus E-User, and DG versus other matches we have. No, guys are Uber, Ryoku, Gemini, Cat James, and Dorblane. We have
I'm
about to win today, right?
Huh?
You're about to win today, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not here.
That's fair.
Oh, we need.
No, I knew you were gonna
go down. I mean, you read it.
Let's go, Uncle Cool!
Give him the banana slammer.
This little girl, when I was at work today, she chucked all the food up in the air. I'm sure you pull them away. She hardly eats the food all in the air. Yikes. That was scary.
I'm telling you, it's a Japanese thing. I feel like the movie game on the old TV.
I'll say
it's
nothing.
I still beat it. Like, you want to hear it?
Let's get it, Jada friend.
Yeah.
You do.
I should free girl too, and that's not gonna happen.
Like, oh,
You can cancel because we're showing you can. Great. Well, it's worth it, so I like my woman. He has one of the quickest torches in the game. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Awesome.
No, it's gonna be outside in a second.
So here's the thing. So the way I got my score, right? You see, I back here 5 times in a row. Top of the ballot.
Yeah.
I beat them out. What did I get?
I don't know when I'm gonna get on.
You even have a bail.
You guys do that on purpose. You're like,
take it down, take out the bail,
pass it around.
No, we gotta plan it just so I get to fight all of them.
Oh no, you had the perfect illusion.
That's how it's set up.
That's not right.
Don't worry, in your next match, you all have to play Super Nintendo, winner of the next match has to play there. And for that, you have to play Gemini, and you have to play Real Cube.
Yay!
That's it.
Yay!
And you beat Real Cube, you have to beat
Baloney! And then you'll blow up!
By Theo!
Shut up.
And then you'll blow up!
I
like it. You
wanna
go to
I don't care who you go, I'll beat you. And then he lost game one, and then he started crying. And I was like, hey man, why are you crying?
And then after he lost game one, he's like,
yeah, and then he went to town and like, and then I went to Battlefield and like, I don't care who you go.
Are you? Okay, let's do it. Oh my god.
Oh, there, yes.
Wait, for one of those sets, I can win the time.
Okay.
So I need one more set.
Kiss me to pull out. You have to fight either the host.
Of course.
And then the loser. Kyle will probably argue that Foxy is dead. But it won't matter because I can let you in.
I know. I mean, that's his own rule, so like, technically, he can't come back.
Thank you. What's up, no man?
No!
You better pick a band now or you work it.
FD!
That's my band. And
no
band.
No band.
I should have went there before no band.
Oh.
I mean, after no band.
You're scaring me, dude. I missed like 3,000 punishes.
I know. I you got this, though.
Wait, is there a stream?
I think so.
Or is it recording?
It's recording, I don't know.
Okay, it's only recording, but memories. Okay, so I'll sit right here and then Julian
oh, no, they
can
have
sit
a Twitch,
right there and then we can move.
They have a Twitch chat thing up.
Do they?
It's gonna be great.
Avery and I got 14.
Hey, let's go. Alright, so move that shit in the center. Let's
watch
see.
Your language.
Oh yeah, esports.
It's esports, Jesus Christ.
So
all
we
right.
got Avery, the Luigi main, versus the
Merrick,
who is
just
Bayonetta slash Jigglypuff.
Slash
Luigi
slash
everyone
Pac-Man.
Else in the cast
Pac-Man.
Main. Slash Pac-Man.
He plays the whole cast when he wants to.
You think we're going to see a Luigi ditto or just Jiggs versus Luigi?
If Merrick doesn't go Jiggs, he's DQ'd.
Wait, go to the player cams. Go to the player cams.
Can we? We can't.
You can.
We don't have that technology. Yeah, we don't have the technology right now.
Oh, let me get some. Can we get, can we get some hype in the chat?
Yeah.
It counts as a PGR. Oh wait, wait. Can we? We can. Alright, let's...
Column isn't on here. Change that.
Yeah, get him out of here.
Yes. And what? Okay. So I'm...
You're supposed to be commentating.
But it's Yu-Gi-Oh.
I know it's Yu-Gi-Oh, but...
I'm bad at commentating.
Okay, press the main game when they start.
They're starting. Press main game.
Avatars, press main game.
I mean, okay.
Okay. So, what we saw at Avery the Luigi main last week is, you know, he has the Blastone throwing a fireball. He's get his stuff together and recover from that. See how he does against
Avery just gets in his own head, but he's very good. So, see, there you go. Avery's just gotta, like, be really patient when he plays neutral. And just, like, just don't. Merrick's literally gonna just run back and run forward, run, like, just to bait him. So if Avery gets greedy, he's gonna pay for it.
Yeah.
Oh, get him, Avery. See, Avery's being really patient. Alright, so now Avery's in a bad spot because Merrick's gonna try to hit him. Oh, jeez, that mash. Because Merrick's basically gonna try to throw him off the ledge and just kill him with fares. So, the best thing for Avery to do is probably hold center stage, not go towards the ledges.
Yeah, Merrick's Jigglypuff is not. Like, you can't really mess around with him.
Yeah, that's the thing though, is that he's messing with you, but it's good. See, Avery's playing very smart. The jump in there was kind of bad. See?
Ooh.
Yep. Avery's just gotta wait for Merrick to go in. But Merrick's not going to. The thing is that Avery can time him out. Like, Avery can just run around.
Yeah.
Worst case scenario, so. Like, Avery has more utilities. Like, if he just gets the percentage lead, I'd just, like, run around and wait for Merrick. Because Merrick basically has to approach.
We're not done!
I think Merrick's dead.
Yeah, that's gonna do it. Oh, no, never mind.
DI. Avery keeps going for these back airs off stage. I think he should just hold shield and wait for Merrick to land. Because Merrick wants to be above Avery. Alright, back there is starting to get stale, so it probably will not kill. Nice. Yeah, Avery's gotta stop going the same route. Like right there he could have just misfired right away just to get away.
Yeah.
But oh well.
I guess I'll I don't know what to strike. What do I use a finger pump? She's terrible. I guess go with D.
Avery lost his stock the same exact way both times. So he's probably thinking.
Avery's probably gonna go a joke character, even though he should just stay Luigi. I think also Avery should go for more mashes off stage against Jigglypuff.
Yeah.
Because Jigglypuff doesn't really have any extra fireware to get back.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Well, he probably knows now not to, you know, because, I mean, Merrick's just baiting him into the, I think it was the back air. That was taking his stock both times.
Yeah, see, Avery's playing really good right now because he's using the fireball to push pressure onto Merrick to make Merrick run up, which is what you want to do. You want to put pressure on Merrick because Merrick's basically the one that has to approach, so. That was a good tomahawk right there. Good. That was very, very good. This is good by Avery because he's forcing Merrick to approach. The thing with Jigglypuff too is that, like, if you're off stage against Jigs, you do not want to try to challenge any of the aerials. Just try to dodge.
Yeah. Jigs has always got good spacing with all of her aerial attacks.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. Appreciate it.
This is gonna kill. Oh no, it's not. Okay. Maybe if Avery would have had a little higher percent. Alright, so now the problem is here is that Avery's gonna get thirsty for the kill, which is gonna be what kills him. He's just basically gotta keep playing neutral like he has been.
Yeah, I saw him a lot in my fireball this game.
Yeah, which is a good utility.
Ooh.
Forward smash him. Okay, that works too. Yeah, that's fine. So that was very good. He played patient and baited Merrick. Merrick got greedy. Very good. Very good. Any extra percent here that Avery gets is going to be good. Granted, like, he can kill Jigglypuff really early because it's Jigglypuff, but any extra percent is good. Nice. Good job by Avery this game, just playing patient. See, the thing is that Merrick wants Avery to jump towards him, which is why now Avery's going back. Avery's doing very, very well. A lot more progress. The minute Avery runs in is when Avery's gonna get punished for it, so. See, he's gotta basically just let Merrick do it. Nice. This is where Avery capitalizes.
Yeah, he's almost got on my kill percent.
I think she is in kill percent defending. See, now this is going to be where Merrick tries to win. See, Merrick is at high percent, so he's going to go for the offstage game.
Yep.
Alright. Oh, that was a whiff.
Too long.
That was rough.
Don't hate me.
I'm bad at commentary.
I don't know what to say.
He's like Ganon.
He's not.
Yeah, that's. I see a blue pump dragon, I just like, oh, I'll see that
Pokemon red blue.
Honestly, 110%, zero, at the ledge.
I think all three of them are available.
Go ahead and pause it, buddy. I saw that too, as you were saying that. I was like, oh, wait a minute.
Don't go. I was mad at the heavy man for a while. I saw my friend said he's not a car.
You know what? I think I'm done with this.
I wouldn't have minded, but it's the word.
True. Like acid. Moroku!